And we are back. Now to try to see if I can see invisible enemies. Heading straight to town. Flying my way over there because I hate this bridge. I really, really do. And fairy style is definitely the best style to get over it. Oh yeah, I can see them now. Look at that. And he's stalking me like a... That can explain why he was so fucking... Why you get so easily killed, because they are such in a... Jesus. They are everywhere. And even if I can see them, they are hard to avoid. Let's see, under the table? No. Under the chair? No. Another chair? No. Just searching through the shit. My god. It's a big town. Of course everybody has moved to that other town, but I just need to check if I find some secrets or something. That would be nice. They've just been here and destroyed our whole town. And yeah, I should probably heal myself. Jesus. If those are the ones that's gonna stalk me all the way, then I really need to find a way to fight them. Oh yeah, I can hit them until they actually die, or... Nope, they're just... Jesus Christ, they are everywhere! Stop it! Damn it! Like five of them. You see? There are many. We are Legion, we are many. And they take hits like a son of a bitch. Oh, here's something. Magic key reads... Treasure of Kasuto. Magic key reads Treasure of Kasuto. So that's just a hint that the magic key is the Treasure of Kasuto. That is not that difficult to believe, I guess. And I already got the magic key, so I'm completely satisfied with what I have. Oh Jesus, they are so many. Now something strange with the sound. It's just playing the bass of the music. That's very strange. Oh no, no! No! Oh no! The stupid pieces of... Ah! Invisible pieces! Ah! Even when they're visible! Ah! Annoying! So now I'm finally moving above the graveyard straight into enemy land. See if I can make this way without dying, I hope. Now these blue ones will chase me, I guess, and I can just try to avoid them instead of actually paying that much attention of them. It was harder to avoid the balls. The blue one just, because I could see the blue ones, they actually avoided me, thank god for that. And this... shield all the time, that would be nice, thank you. This was a really fucked up place. They want me to fight the guards. I guess I can do that. As long as your blue pals doesn't help you, man, you're screwed. I'm the best fighter in the whole wild world because I am invincible. Oh, but these guys. Oh shit, they hate me. No! Should have used jump. I should have used jump. Agonizing! Fairy time! Woohoo! I wonder if I can... Straight through you, fucker! I love being a fairy. Yeah. Fairy. Okay, so you're the... Oh, damn it. I just have to check what the hell is up in this corner, because it looks so highly suspicious, even if I shouldn't. I just felt the need to explore. Nothing there, but something here maybe. Yes, experience, exactly what I didn't need. So, let's go straight up. Another tunnel, maybe a little harder lizards. No, same lizard. God, I hope you will give me some... have some life, maybe. But then I can't go fairy on my ass. No! Shit! Fighting my way over here is like... Jesus. They are really... Whoa. They have really made the whole last thing... So I can just imagine the palace. If I die there, I have to do all this over again. And try to survive as for long as I can before reaching the palace. Yeah, I could see it in the way there. If I just could... Jesus, is this gonna be the time when I'm gonna to privately level up my whole shit before going forward? Yeah, so I noticed you can only kill the scorpion where they actually are looking. And it's okay. Oh, yeah, thank you for that one. They are like, ooh, that was close. Oh. They are everywhere. Yep, I'm screwed. I cannot do this. He's hitting with a mace. I cannot block that with my shield. I need to step back when he hits. I'm screwed. How the hell did I clear this when I was a little boy? Seriously, look at this shit. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna take time and actually level up Link to a stronger level. So this is probably gonna take a while. So this part, I will release this part right after I have fixed all I can to make myself stronger. Finally. For 25 minutes, I got one attack up. I don't know how high actually level you can have, but I'm guessing 8. Because I could have 8 magic containers and probably 8 life containers. I am leveling up in the graveyard zone here, because these guys just go down on 2 hits. Now, actually, because I have attack 6. And I have close to a healing place, and yeah, they're easy to kill, it goes very fast, I just have to aim at the big bear shadow to get to fight them. And sometimes, if you're lucky, they drop 200 experience each. So if I just stop to stop avoiding them, because of... So it would be a little easier to show you. Oh. I'm starting to learn the patterns of the enemies too. There he is. As long as there are 2 at the side, there's no big one. There we go. So it comes like this. And just hit him for all your worth. Use life until magic is drained. Hope for a red bottle that the guys will drop sometimes. But be wary of these red eyes, they will extract your experience. But sometimes they will give magic too, so they are some... And they get 10 experience each if you just stop getting hit by them. Increase my attack even more one step. There we go. Attack will go up. Now I have 7 in attack. So this now I will try to go and collect levels on a little bit harder place to see if I get faster experience there, so I can level up magic and or life too. I'm here now. I'm gonna try level up on these ones. And yeah, I kill them in 2 hits when I'm level 7. Which is quite awesome, actually. So, if the spider comes down on your head, just jump. they give 150 experience each. I thought they would only give 100, but... 150 experience for, like, every enemy I will face here. That's quite good, actually. I feel very good about it. And they are not that difficult. And I can... yeah, simply not take that much damage of them. So there are two on each stage. I just fail taking the other road. Oh, but come on. There we go. First death since I started to level. But anyways, it's an effective way and should be... I should have done it earlier, but I just wanted to get on with the game. But I will cut until I got... until I reach every single level, then I will just show that I what I get and what I choose. Oh! Level... we have 8,000 for the next level of attack. And I think I will go for that first, so I have... so I can kill the lizards with one hit each. Then it will go much faster to get magic and life. Yeah, so let's go for that one. Two more experience until I get a level up. I will take it from this spider. There we go. Then we do attack. This must be max, right? That was fun. Now I will show it, because it looks so awesome. When she restores your life, she restores it 100%. So if you heal yourself at the time, you only need to go to her. And she was the closest one in this village, so I went like, yeah, fuck that. Just use heal 3 times while it's restoring mana, then it's okay. And then I was chased by a fairy. Oh, thank you. Oh, so I can still increase attack. It will just cost 9,000 this time. But I think I will go for life go up, because then I will get more life to survive longer in the... And then I will actually stop leveling now, because I can. I will go and try to take care of business. And yes, now we are here. Time to see what my fruit has... Whoa! Jesus, they are everywhere. They are here to kill me if I don't see them. That's a fact. And then we have this guy. I kill them on 2 hits now. That's better than nothing, I guess. But man, do they damage. But they are more floating above my head, so if I take it easy, it seems they won't attack me that much. So, let's see here. Oh yeah. It's nice of them having a stage that actually are flowing with lava. So you need to jump and shit. Bastards. Okay, this time I will just go for the money. There we go. And kill that one, so he won't get in my way when I try to jump here. As this one does. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah. Well, that's what I call entertainment. Ooh, yeah. I'm on the money today. No! Ferret! This can't be true. I should have used jump. Jesus. Oh, that was bad. That was so bad. I'm lucky the enemies doesn't spawn back, at least. Oh, thank God he had... No, you're kidding me! Fairy mode! No! Oh my God, this is the worst video yet. Oh, that's not true, they are just... Why? Can't you jump like a normal human? You see that jump? It's like... No. Oh, surprise, man. They really hate me. There we go. The good part about being able to train on them while I was leveling in the graveyard. Is that I actually a little better at fighting them and their stupid moving patterns. You see? Like that. Like a boss. And he will come... No. Oh no, not you.
No, don't come here.
I'm just gonna have a look, see? I'm gonna have a look.
Yeah, look in this. Look at it. There you go. Doesn't feel that good, doesn't it? Yeah. There we go. And yeah, let's settle for a jump. It's quite horrible to lose all the lives that early in the game. Oh. Damn it. Oh, and I got myself up. Just run out! Run! There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Who's the man? Who the man? Not Link, that's for sure. God damn it, Link. Use shield. There we go. And those are killable in one hit. Those in two. You can do it. Oh. We're gonna need all those we can muster. And there we go. Bastard. Get pretty much experience from them though. And this guy, as soon as he's open his freaking eye, just poke him. There we go. Some extra experience. Not that I will need them, but... You never... Oh! Motherfucker. There we go. Whoa! Try to go straight down just to see if I missed something. There we go. If I just, yeah, learn how they move, it will all be fine. Oh yeah, there's a red one defending now. I need to watch out for the maze, but then again, he needs to watch out for me. Just being awesome, that's all. Oh, shield and life. No, I cannot do life until I get that one. Ah! Oh, there we go. Oh. Christ. Oh, yeah. And we have you, dirty little bastard. Phew. Oh, I don't have enough magic for jump. Oh, I made it! Thank God! Last cave before palace. Guarded by my hateful enemy of time. Just run and jump and run and jump and run. No, he don't block my way. There we go. Ah, run, run, jump, run. Woohoo, palace. Oh, it's a total different song and everything. Listen to that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die the first thing I do when I'm here. So let's just check out as much as we can. And then when I die, I will change. Then we will go to the next part. I cannot block fire. Oh, yeah, that's right. Shit! Then I need to be... Whoa! More! Woo! Yeah, I probably thought that one of those would stand there. Oh no. I didn't get the right... There we go. Oh! No! Oh well, thank you for watching this part. It's exciting now I have finally arrived at the final castle. So let's see if I can make it in the next part.